Hello everybody, back with another quick tip. And this week I want to create a billboard. So here I have a stock image of a billboard, and here I have a graphic that I want in that billboard. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna select this whole image. I'm gonna do a Control A, Command A if you're on a Mac, Control C, Command C if you're on a Mac to select all and then copy that image. I'm gonna go right back over to my billboard. I'm gonna make a new layer. And now a lot of people think, well, you could just paste it on and transform it in, but we're going to use the vanishing point tool. So what I'm going to do is go up here to filter, vanishing point, and then I'm going to start to select the edges of my billboard. So just click, go down to this edge, click over to this edge and click, and then up to this top edge and one last click, and then it creates the vanishing point. Now, if I use my Control V or Command V to paste, it will paste in my image. What I want to do is I want to actually put that image onto the plane here. So I'm going to go to my transform tool and drag that down. And when I drag it down, it starts to go to the plane. Now I'll probably have to resize this, just grabbing the edges of it, stretching, moving, adjusting, until everything starts to fit. And once I do that, you can start to see we're getting a real perspective on this billboard here. And if I go to OK, we can now see that the billboard is actually up and on the screen. It still does look a little fake though. So what you can do is come up here to your blending modes. And for example, you could use a multiply if you wanted to look a little bit dingier, or you can try one of the lighter modes here. I think I'm actually gonna go with a multiply here, make it look a little bit dark, but that's okay. It's kind of a dark scene. If I wanted to go even further, what I could do is I could hit this plus, add another new layer. I'm gonna go over, I'm gonna select a light yellow and then a brush tool. And I'm just gonna sort of make my brush a little larger here and draw all over this, which looks a little silly right now. But what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna go to filter, blur, motion blur, and then I'm going to adjust this motion blur so it goes really far up. Again, still looks a little funky, but once I hit okay, I can turn that opacity down. And now you can just see a little bit of a glow right there on the bottom of the billboard. So it looks like these lights are actually lighting it up a little bit. I could continue to do this if I wanted to, putting more lights and adjustments on this until it looks more natural. But for the sake of time, and since this is just a quick tip, that should get you started on your vanishing point journey. Well, that's it for this week. I'll see you again next week for another quick tip.